Right, we're back and we're going to get the next two towers. On the map there you can see we've got both the towers ringed on the left hand side, and I did a line which is taking us down to the back of this town. I had a quick look on the map. I think I should be able to go straight down this bank and hit the road where the circle is. I think there might be a garage down there as well. So yeah, we won't see how we get on. Right, not the best way to get down a hill, but we made it, and in one piece and drivable. So we'll carry on. Elegance out of the window by the looks of it on that one. So let's get on to these watchtowers. Right, there's the watchtower on the other side of that massive quarry. I'm gonna have to see if we can have a look. So quick look at the map, and we'll try and find a route round. Thank you. Right, I've come to the decision that the rock grinder is not very good. It's very top heavy. It's not even got the lifted suspension. It's still on the standard. I think it's on the standard suspension. It just seems to be so top heavy. You just get it a little bit sideways and it goes over. So probably not going to be using this much more. I'm going to see. I will come back to you in a bit and let you know whether I'm going to stay with this or I'm going to swap it out. Right, I've swapped it out for the Hercules 6x6, and hopefully we'll have a little bit more luck with this one. So I'm going to crack on. I don't know how long it's going to take. This might end up being a video on its own, just this one tower. So we'll wait and see how we get on, because this is getting... I've been going 16 minutes, and I've chopped a fair bit out. I'm trying to get on the videos between 20 and 30 minutes, so you never know, depending on how we get on with the last one. But yeah, we're going to take this Hercules 6x6, and hopefully we will do better. Right, third tower, we've got to it. But not the one I was originally going for, the one where I've just lost the rock grinder. We've actually going, that was the lower west side one, east side one, sorry. The bottom right end one. We've ended up going to the top right end one, which is up by the helipad, which is just behind us. As you can see, we took that one up there, and that's where we lost the rock grinder there when he fell over. So that's where we need to head for on the next one. So we still have got to try and get to that one, but the 6x6 did a lot better getting up here. So we will now try and crack on and get that last watchtower. Thank you. Right, gone down that same road again where that bridge is that you can't cross. So there was a quick morph there. I had a quick look at the map, found another route. Hopefully going to make it in this video. It might be a little bit longer than what I wanted, probably going to be about 35 minutes, something like that, but I'll get the other two done in this video, so we're done and we can then move on to finding the vehicles and the rest of the upgrades if we can. So yeah, enjoy. There we go, success. All four watchtowers open in two videos, which is what I was hoping. And that's a big old quarry, so there's going to be some runs down in there, I reckon. Hope you enjoyed that. That's all the watchtowers open. That's the map completely open. May have to get a radar to do the bottom end of the map. But until next time, thank you for watching. And the next one's either going to be finding the vehicles or get some more upgrades. So until next time, thank you for watching and goodbye.